Hey guys, what's up? My name's Lyne News and welcome to Hello Neighbor. My camera's the best as I can do it and let's get into this game. I already started the game, so I have to restart it. Oh yeah. My game froze, I think. Damn. It's the only way I know how to restart a game. Game was made by Tiny Bill. Let's get in. There we go. There you go. I zoomed in. It's not gonna be the best quality on this video, but I'll try my best. My username is required256. You would like to find me on my Xbox. I learned how to get this. I already got the key card. It's just in my guy's house. I think. Yeah, we have to get in that little room. Yep. Right here. Honestly, I do not care about the key card because I don't know what it does. So, don't need you. Nah, I know what the key card does. I just got it done already. It's the big neighbor house. I don't know how he builds onto it like that. And there he is. I restarted the whole game. I clicked restart. Oh my god, my voice. I hate it. I'll see you guys when it's loading. Guys, turn out you have to click new game because restart only restarts you to your last save. So, Let's see. Looks. Now, I'm going to do one act per video, and that's that. But if I can't get done with the act in one video and really at the end of the video, I'm going to end the video and then upload it. I'm gonna try and make 10 parts to this. Meanwhile, trying to make secrets that neighbor has. There we go, act one. There are no words in this. Okay, I'm gonna tell you guys this story real quick. And let me turn up my sensitivity. It goes down every single time. Two. Okay, these children, they're the neighbor's children. because they're up there because the neighbor's kids got kidnapped and his wife died. So that's his story. See, they're everywhere almost. See, Simming, he had a daughter and a son. Sad. That's the neighbor's house. Oh, yep, you can't run. Hey, neighbor. I know what happens. Scream got glitched. Okay. I need boxes. Where are some boxes? There they are. Three, I'll get four. Music is just like rushing. There we go. Up here. Turn the lever on the fan. I don't know what the fan does. We can't look in it. Let's take this painting down. And there's the key. See, this is the kids' room. They have a bunk bed. Sad. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, what I like to do is take his keys and put them in my own house, because keys are nice. Wouldn't it be cool if you could just lock the doors? Like, lock the fist. You can't, but that'd be cool. This is the kid's house. I'm gonna put his stuff right in there. I didn't put the last key in it, because I'm gonna try to unlock the trunk. Yep, there's the magnet. I'm gonna run back, put this key in my cupboard. I already beat this game twice now. It's a easy game if you beat it once. So I play on easy because this game's hard if you play on hard, because game's like freaking... You'd have to be like Jesus to play on insane. You just see how he just woke up? He just like rolled off his bed like spider. I don't know why I said like spider. Spiders don't roll up beds. Please let me. Why you do this? Okay, and I'm gonna save and restart my save, because that always happens on the first save. But yeah, I recommend you guys to play this game. It's really fun. It's one of the games that give you a rush, but it's a kid horror game. Yeah, it's cool. My thumb. Jeez. I cracked my thumb. I'm an idiot. Guys, see me waving? Okay, let's go back and try this again. Go to sleep. Ah, frick, I need a box. Oh! Oh my god. Oh. Can I get a lawnmower? No. Plus, if you guys do get this game, don't bother to try putting stuff in front of the doors, because he will find another way to get in his house. He jumps through windows because apparently he don't have time for doors. He's savage. I don't know if that TV is speaking. No, I can't be German. There we go, I got the red key. Yeah. Boom. Sir, get away. I love how he looks. Hey. Throwing up food? Yeah? What the frick? Bro, that took you out? Bruh. Oh! Bruh, no. He's so cute. Take a picture of him. He's beautiful. Oh, jeez. Get in your own glue. Oh yeah, that. Okay, I need an apple. An apple opens up that one. I think I saw that in a YouTube video. A guy opened up the door of an apple. I don't know how that works, because the freaking apple is a key lock. So I need to find an apple. Oh, my bouncy ball! I need this. I need to go put it in my house. Yeah, what are you doing over there? You okay? You staring in my closet. No. I've been doing some Sims 4 and GTA 5 videos. Because I love those games. Watch this. Spider-Man! He's like a monkey when they put down their paws, whatever it is. Freaking lock is so big. Look at that. It's the biggest lock I have ever saw my entire life. There, join those. Okay, Magnet, I don't need you anymore. There we go. Now hopefully those are there when I get out of wherever I'm going. Why are you doing this to me? Yeah, go to sleep, I dare you. Lock you in the room with a chair and you're kicking. Oh. No, get away, you're nasty. Oh my god, no, get away. Ah, he's right there. Oh, hey there. Oh my god, that scared me. Oh, great. Okay, now you guys can see this. Oh, he said, hey. There is one word in the game. Stall. There's a reason why we all just do. He got in a car crash, that's when his wife died. Sad. Makes me really sad to see this. See, he's crying right there. He hits that truck. That's when his wife was dying. Okay, yesterday I glitched through the floor, and I got out of the basement. Like, not the basement, the room, his house. Good. What the frick? You saw me? Jesus. Cause I spooked him in. Okay, I'm gonna get him. Leave that little room. Break his window. Frick, I can't get his window. I'm bad at this. Trash can. What the frick? I'm bad at this. Oh, this right here. This will unlock that one thing, I think. No. No, see, I'm going to open it. Here we go. I'm in, guys, I'm in. Yes. Okay, the basement part is the last of the art act. And good, we're still recording. Yeah, I gotta start doing this quicker. I might have to end the video here in a few minutes. I mean, I only got about 3 plus 4. I'm not good at math. 7 minutes. Yeah, I only have 7 minutes left. Takes me about 10 to do this level. I don't think he's down in the basement yet. Oh yeah, I need boxes. Box, box, box. Cash, money. Oh my god, that mannequin scared me. He's always like that. Nasty. Mannequin is keep on scaring me, and it's scary. Cash, money. Yes. There we go. Oh, hey, neighbor. I love his run. So weird. He's running on his tippy toes or something. Oh, no. Most hated spot. Hey, bro. Okay. He got me. Oh, my God. 19 minutes. Nice. This video is going great, guys. As you can see, I'm messing around with my foot for some reason. I'm doing this with my big toe. Ow! Yikes! There we go, act two in 19 minutes. Nice. Actually, Yep, 19 minutes, act two. There we go. I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope you guys like this video. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, comment below. And I'll be doing more videos of GTA 5 and all these videos because I love these games. And peace out.